فاسألوا أهل الذكر إن كنتم لا تعلمون.
السلام عليكم. A question from sister Shabina. Okay, can I listen to music? No, you can't. As simple as that. You can't. It's haram. So, if your question was, is music or is listening to music haram, we will say yes, it is haram. It is the consensus of all scholars. There are more than 10 scholars from the past, different periods of the Islamic history, who declared the consensus of all Muslim scholars that it is haram. Umar ibn Abdul Aziz, Ibn Salah, then Al-Ghazali, then after that Ibn Taymiyyah, and after that many scholars from the Shafi'is. Okay, and you can name it. All of them declared that there is a consensus that listening to music is haram. Now, once we say consensus, that is more than enough. So don't say dalil, because consensus is the strongest dalil. Okay, because normally it is based on Quran or Sunnah with the right interpretation of Quran and Sunnah. That's why in many cases it is the strongest dalil, the consensus of all scholars. Now I know that there are some contemporary scholars who said that listening to music is allowed, but contemporary scholars have different views, and we cannot go for one scholar and leave the consensus. Even those scholars who adopted this opinion that listening to music is allowed, in fact, they went against the ijma, the consensus of all Muslim scholars. That's why their opinions or their opinion is not valid, and it should not be adopted. And of course, the ahadith, I'm sure that if you go to any website, for example, if you go to Islam QA by Sheikh Munajjid, you will find the hadith that talk about the prohibition of listening to music, hadith al-Bukhari, when the Prophet ﷺ said there will be a time when their people come and they make make wearing silk, okay, as halal. They were also considering zina as halal, and ma'azif as well. They will consider ma'azif as halal, which means that ma'azif, musical instruments, originally is haram, okay? And the ayat, وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَنْ يَشْتَرِي لَهُ الْحَدِيثِ لِيُضِلَّ عَنْ سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ بِغَيْرِ عِلْمٍ, the ayat that talk about لَهُ الْحَدِيثِ, numerous ayat, and many commentators said that لَهُ الْحَدِيثِ, the useless what is lahu al-hadith? Vain speech? Vain? Useless talk. Yeah. Useless talk is ghina. Okay. Is listening to musical instruments. So that is, okay, a dalil from the Quran as well. Now don't tell me that the first hadith, some scholars say that it is weak, the ayah, some scholars say that this is not the correct interpretation of the ayah, but as I told you, there is consensus on the prohibition of listening to musical instruments, and that is enough. Now, to explain that further, I'm sure you will find so many maybe websites that talk about the evil consequences of listening to music. Jazakumullahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi.